The University of Granada is a public university located in the city of Granada, Spain, and founded in 1531 by Emperor Charles V. With approximately 80,000 students, it is the fourth largest university in Spain. Apart from the city of Granada, UGR also has campuses in Ceuta and Melilla. In the academic year 2012-2013, almost 2,000 European students were enrolled in UGR through the Erasmus Programme, making it the most popular European destination. The university's Center for Modern Languages receives over 10,000 international students each year. In 2014, UGR was voted the best Spanish university by international students. In 1526, a college was founded in Granada by Holy Roman Emperor Charles V for the teaching of logic, philosophy, theology, and canon law. On July 14, 1531, the establishment of a Studium Generale with the faculties of theology, arts, and canon law was granted by a papal bull by Clement VII, marking the birth hour of the university. This explains its motto Universitas Granitensis 1531 and his official seal, based in its founder coat of arms with representations of the imperial double-headed eagle and Spanish kingdoms. The rectorate of the University of Granada is situated in the Royal Hospital of Granada, inaugurated in 1526 as well during the reign of Holy Roman Emperor Charles V and listed nowadays as BIC in the Spanish Heritage Classification. Recent major new facilities include the Granada Health Science Technological Park, housing infrastructures and facilities devoted to its four main uses, teaching, healthcare, and research and business development, with the participation of Spanish CHIC institution. According to several rankings, the University of Granada ranks among top 10 best Spanish universities and holds first place in translation and interpreting studies. It is also considered the national leader in computer science engineering. UGR also plays a major role in scientific output, placing high in national ranks and being one of the best world universities in computing and mathematics studies. UGR is composed of 5 schools, 22 faculties and 116 departments responsible for teaching and researching into specific subject areas. They are spread over 5 different campuses in the city of Granada, plus 2 more campuses located in the cities of Ceuta and Melilla, Spanish territories in northern Africa. The Renaissance Court of the Royal Hospital of Granada. The University of Granada also offers a wide range of postgraduate programs, made up of studies adapted to the European model. The UGR began admitting international students in 1992 with the founding of the School for Languages. As of 2009-2010, there were some 5,000 international students, including Erasmus Programme exchange students from the European Union. The CLM has agreements with 20 universities and study abroad organizations in the US and in Canada in order to bring North Americans to the UGR, including the American Institute for Foreign Study, Arcadia University, International Studies Abroad, and the University of Delaware. Thanks for watching.